Hello, welcome to next ale degustation session. This time, it's beer in a fancy bottle. St. Peter's without alcohol-free beer. And actually, alcohol volume is less than 0.05%. A delicious, full-bodied, alcohol-free craft beer, which has a distinctive malt flavor combined with the refreshing, delicate bitterness, brewed with skill and patience at one of the Britain's finest small breweries. Okay, and there's a historical note about the brewery. You can find it on the website. Right, so let's have a try. Right, ingredients. Oh, water, malted barley, rye, hops, and yeast. Okay. On a golden cup, brewer's logo. Ready? Definitely, it is a maltiness. Some grassy, earthy hoppiness as well, a little bit. But also overcooked vegetables. At least a little bit. Not so much carbonation in it, at least looks like. Right, nice amber color going to red or brown. Looks clear. Head, tiny, huge bubbles. Actually, I forced a little bit of carbonation. forced a little bit of foam, so doesn't look pretty. Right, let's check what's in the glass. Cereal, Weetabix, and vegetables. But it is malty, very malty, like a malt drink. It's tiny, tiny hoppiness. You know, this is very similar to, you know, when you have Weetabix with hot milk. Or, I don't know, rain flakes. They're nice, yes. Something like this. Definitely. Right. Grainy, very grainy. Okay, let's have a try. Sweet, malty. I mean, not sweet, but it is sweet. Pleasant. Definitely different than other non-alcoholic beers. It is ale, not a lager. It tastes a little bit like malt drink. You have bitterness, and this is mixture A little bit hoppy, but it's mostly burnt crust, but sweet crust, right? It's very, very malty. Like I said, malty drink. Yes, very grainy, different, right? Different than lagers. But if someone doesn't like, you know, vegetables, it is different. Definitely, it's not a lager, so it's a different type of non-alcoholic beers. Malty, yes. I like malt drinks, yes. So, maybe. I would like it. I don't know if, you know, other people would like it. Definitely it's easy to drink. It's almost flat. I think the bitterness it's too long. A little bit choking. Overall, it's not so bad. But I was hoping for something better. And of course, not everyone likes malt drinks. I don't know. If it would be, you know, more carbonated, more fizzy, who knows? But then, it would be the same drinkability. It's not so bad. I must say, it's not so bad. Heavier, sweeter than others. It's quite bitter. I don't know. I'm not really convinced. But you know what? It is different. So if I would have, you know, some lager, it was just stripped of alcohol and it's like, you know, tastes like a little bit overcooked. This one, maybe I would swap it. So I don't know. Now what? You try it and tell me what you think about this beer in the comments. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it, please subscribe my channel. And cheers.